Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing Star Wars Battlefront, as you can see. So, this is on this spot, Force from Endor. Solo play, I'm gonna do that. Empire must escort their AT-ATs as they march toward their target. Rebel forces must use everything they've got to defend against incoming Imperial walkers set on their destruction. Alright guys, we have to destroy them. We're obviously the Rebel forces. I mean, dude. Rebel Alliance. Ha ha ha. This is the best one. Jump pack, iron tornado. Jump pack, obviously. It's a freaking jet pack, my dude. Okay, why is it? It likes to glitch while I'm recording videos.
The uplinks are offline. Fire them up.
It's obviously glitched right now, like it's really laggy right now.
Uplink station engaged.
I got you, dude. Got you, man. Got you.
Keep the uplink activated. Bomber locked in.
Our bomber has a lock on the walker. Y-wing tracking signal online.
Uplink is down. We'll lose bomber support if we do not get it back online.
Finally, got this. Heal. Captain.
Uplink station engaged.
Holy crap, this AT-AT. Run for your lives.
Y-wing locked onto AT-AT coordinates. On the walker.
Go! Go! No! It's shooting me. Lock in.
Strike incoming. Uplink signal lost. Reactivated. The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
AT-AT. Alright, come on, please. Start.
That walker is vulnerable, take it down!
I can't even get outside. Where am I spawning over there? Oh, imploder. Come on, I have this giant bomb thing right here. Holy crap!
The walker has taken significant damage. Regroup and attack.
Focus your attack on the walker. It won't be vulnerable for much longer.
Uplink's marked.
Would you stop shooting me? Jeez Louise. Buddy? It's up there.
Uplink station engaged.
Uplink online. Oh my gosh, it's dead. Pickup, otherwise you're screwed. Luke Skywalker, obviously. not pick him.
May the Force be with us.
Let's go.
Move back!
Each other.
Has been taken out.
Take that walker down!
Victory. Victory, I guess. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, dude. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go, dude. We won. Battlefront. Let's go, dude. Stretching. Scrimmage. These are the funnest ones. And they're really hard to do sometimes. We'll do this one. Because it's all snow, so it's not going to have to load much. Okay. (clears throat) 270 frames, baby, look at that, and it's dropping right down to 45, and also 40 is 42, 30, and it's dropping really low. Alright. Always that one. Iron torpedo. You know what? Space skip.
Get us air support. Switch on the uplinks.
I got you, man. I got you. Oh no. The ship's flying everywhere. Hey, yo, man. Power up, excellent. You know, I was gonna get the uplink, but then I got this power.
Okay, external orbiter!
What?
Copy that. Moving into position.
Keep the uplink activated.
Our Y-Wing's got a lock on the walker.
I can't control it at all, dude. Ben, dude, there's no way I'm gonna defend that one. Go, go, go! Go!
Uplink is offline. We need to get it back up.
It's operational!
What are you talking about? Not.
Uplink station engaged. Well done. Now defend it.
Bomber received AT-AT coordinates. Lost the uplink signal. Reactivate it.
Go get him!
Well done. We've activated the uplink. Y-Wing tracking signal online. Airstrike incoming.
Get out of here. We're not safe. Attack the walker.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
Scanners indicate the walker is weakening. Take it down while we can.
Uplink's pinpointed.
Keep going. What's this? Squat shield. Putting it down.
We've activated the uplink station. Well done.
Activated the uplink. Come on, keep going, keep going. Run for your life. Real pickup. I'm using it. Chewbacca, let's go, my man. Chewbacca.
Friends.
lagging like crap. Look at the shooting from behind. Owie. You hit me.
We got a casualty! Get those rebels!
Gotta go under the walker, right under the walker, and you die. No!
Y-Wing locked onto AT-AT coordinates.
Go, go, go! Need to activate both uplinks. What have you guys been doing while I was gone? Walking around? There's no walking. We run! Oh, yo.
Uplink deactivated.
What?
Uplink station engaged.
Really, the second I get here, someone...
Incoming.
Uplink deactivated. Get it back online.
Couldn't get there. No. Never using hero power up again. Alright, guys, we learned our lesson. Alright. We'll replay that one. One more time! Alright. I'm just gonna start using a streaming computer. A completely different computer just for streaming. If you don't know what a streaming computer is, pretty soon here. Because I hate it when it has 0 FPS because I'm recording. It's fine, guys. Next video, I'll do that. Okay, I promise. Okay? Okay, I promise. Next video. Bum, 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 bum.
We need those uplinks online.
Activate both uplinks. Come on. Run, run, run for your life.
We have activated an uplink station. Prepare for enemy attack.
Alright guys, we activated it. Here we go. Defend the uplinks. I got it. Yes! We activated both of them this time.
Don't let a walker reach the base!
Y-Wing reports positive lock on the enemy walker.
Y-Wing tracking signal initialized. Uplink is down. We'll lose bomber support if we do not get it back online.
Uplink down? No! Alright, one just locked in from here. I have to go to the other one.
Stormtroopers have halted the locking signal. Our bombers need that beacon operational.
Now the other one.
Well done. Yes, we've activated
the uplink. I'm staying in the oh, gosh, this dude.
Bomber locked in.
Yes, we got another Y-Wing in.
Airstrike incoming.
The walker.
Focus all fire on that AT-AT.
I don't care if you kill me. Kill you one shot.
walker is our primary target. Take it out.
I'm trying, dude. Can you not see me right now? No.
New uplinks located.
Shields. I just realized that. Buy it too. You can use a shield. Activate both uplinks. Come on, come on, come on. There's one right here. There's one right here. It's right here.
Well done. We've activated the uplink. Now defend it.
Defend that one real quick. We'll go activate this one. Everyone else is slow, folks. No one's gonna take the trip too. Oh my gosh. Repeat, it's down.
Walker targeted by our bomber. Y-wing targeting systems locked in. Y-wing tracking signal initialized.
Alright, man, I got a way to kill it.
Y-Wing's got a lock on the Imperial Walker.
Yes, they got a lock on.
Y-Wings are targeting the Walkers.
Y-Wings are going for them. Going for them.
The Walker is exposed.
Thank you. he's just like...
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
I got you. I'm trying. Jeez, bro.
That walker's coming this way. We need to strike while it's still exposed.
All right, man, I got this.
Copy that. Moving into position. Uplink stations available. Move quickly.
Alright, so what you have to do is you have to try and get a ship. Okay, so you have to try and get a ship. So then while it has a ship, then you go over, go on the ship, fly the ship to the AT-AT, and then just die. You have to die for it, but you have to just like explode into it, right? So you explode into it so that you can...
Uplink station engaged. Well done. Now defend it.
Y-wing targeting systems locked in.
Yes, I want the Y-wing in. All right, that's good. Need a lot more though. A lot more. Second one locked in. Locked in. Second one locked in. No. Uplink out. Uplink out. Go for it.
Y-wing wing targeting systems locked.
Uplink station engaged.
Y-wing locked in. Rogue squadron is almost there.
Something about that AT-AT. It's about to target our transport. Continue to focus fire on that AT-AT. Its shields have been compromised.
Victory! Let's go! I told you we could do it. I just needed to not use stupid hero power up. Let's go, dude. That was insane. Alright, here we go. Turning back to lobby. That lobby were like a loading screen thingy. I'm back. Alright. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. And get me to 30 subscribers. Alright, ooh, new items available. Hey. I have no credits. Because I'm so cool. Alright, here we go. So, thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe. Get to 3 subscribers. We're 9 days in. 20 days, so 11 days left. So, yeah. Make sure to hit that bell for more content. And I'll see you guys next time.